Our curriculum is providing us the content for the next the code, and the literature analysis. Then we place it under the content standards. Indicator to reduce same to it. Indicator to reduce it. We copy the code and the literature analysis. Are you getting it?
Alright.
Then on the lesson. The lesson, this is just a simple lesson that we are presenting in one particular lesson. That is just 15 minutes. So there is 1 out of 40. All right. So we move on to our performance indicator. So the performance indicator, learners can classify materials into liquids, solids, and gases. That is our performance indicator. In the olden days, I think. You see, we have the content standards, we have the indicator examples, and we have the core competencies. So, under the core competencies, we can have our code for the core competencies. Are we getting it? Then we move on to the keywords. So the keywords for
our computer.
We have resources, so we move on to the actual business. That is the phase one, that the phase activities and the resources. Now, so we have our phase one, that's the startup. And then our startup, we are going to use only 5 minutes for our startup group or the introduction group. And our startup is, when we look at our startup, we are dealing with materials. Are you getting it?
Yeah.
Our standard is we are asking our learners to brainstorm and come out with some material found in the environment. That is our starter. To bring them to what we are going to learn for the day. Then, space two. That is the main thing. That is also taking us 40 minutes. Then, we let space two. Our learner activities is we engage the learners in learning. They engage it and inspire materials assembled from the environment in terms of their appearance, color, smell, and shape. So we are going to engage our learners so that they bring out some materials as well as describe it in terms of their color, smell, and shape. Then our learner activity, then the second one. We let the learners group the materials into liquid, solid, and gases, and giving they have to give reasons why they want. They group those materials, those solid, liquid, and gases. So when you look at our first, activity, we're able to help the learners work to bring out the material. Yeah. But based on their texture, based on their color, based on their smell. If you want to mention smell, you take one of the minus of gas. When you mention color, solid from so based on that, we move on to categorize those things that they mentioned as what liquid, solid, and then move on to With the same face, we are meant to understand that we don't complete the lesson before we go back with our sentences. So, this one, we used 25 minutes for the activities. Then we are going to use some 10 minutes for the assessment. So, the assessment, we have group these materials, we allow the kids to group these materials.
Our class size is 30. The first lesson is the kind of thing we will be able to do. We are using this to do the end of
Of which means in our next lesson we finish